The quest for the self I speak of is the direct method. Indeed, superior to the other meditations. For the moment you get into the mood of a quest for the self and go deeper and deeper, the real self is waiting there to take you in. And then, whatever is done by something else. And you have no hand in it.